But John's got the second round, in my opinion, with his takedown. Montel countered a little bit. But he had him in the grapple forever, and then he finally took him down. Not sure about the strikes, but we shall see. I don't know if it counts as a takedown if he's not all the way down, but like he at least had him held. What are your thoughts on his grapple?